All right, so hi, I'm making some vegan eggplant parmesan. All right, so in this bowl I have water, I have egg replacer. You can get this at Walmart or any health food store online. And it's gluten free, by the way. Wheat free as well. There's no preservatives or artificial flavors in that egg replacer. I put this, I put oregano, I also put Italian seasoning and also fennel in there, and parsley, and garlic powder and salt. So then over here in this bowl, I have these Italian style panko breadcrumbs. You can get them at Walmart or anywhere. I sliced my eggplant. Now, in one bowl, you're going to mix it up like this, and then turn it like this, you're going to turn it like this after you've mixed it up with the whisk, and then you keep one hand without any of the sticky stuff on there, and then you're going to pour this over like this to cover it, and you're going to press it down because the other side somehow, sometimes misses getting some of the breadcrumbs. And then look, there you go. And if you feel like you don't have enough, then you can turn it over and add more like that. I have parchment paper on my sheet, and you're spreading it like that. And then I'll do one more for an example. Like this. And then I'm pressing it down to make sure I got stuff on top, on the bottom, I mean. And then cover it like that. And if it still looks like there's not enough, then you can put some more. And then there, you lay it on your parchment sheet. You can drizzle a little oil on it. And then bake it on 400 until it's the desired, you can do it 5 to 7 minutes or 5 to 10 minutes, and just drizzle a little olive oil or grapeseed oil, something like that, and you can turn them so each side gets crispy. I've already got a nice pan over here going, and then you've got to put your, make your spaghetti noodles and pour your spaghetti sauce over it, and you can season your spaghetti sauce with fresh red onions and fresh garlic and bell peppers and basil and fresh oregano, and it'll just be really good, and a little salt. And then you have it, your eggplant parmesan. And then you can use the vegan substitute Go Veggie egg parmesan sprinkle, grated sprinkle on top, or your parmesan shredded cheese on top. To follow your heart, shredded cheese, parmesan, and it'll be really good. Hope you guys enjoy it.